have the most efficient run today. It was extremely great. I am super happy. I thought I'll do 155. I did 151. And in the last 1 kilometer, when everyone would die, bonk, I was sprinting. It was super.
It's a great experience to run in the morning in the Delhi.
This is my first 10 kilometers marathon which I've done, and it feels good.
इससे पहले मैंने 51, 51 मैराथन लगा चुका हूँ, ये 52वीं.
First of all, I'd like to congratulate ADHM for organizing such a lovely event, and this is my first 10K, and it was a great experience for me.
We enjoyed. This is our second year of Airtel. We loved every minute. The arrangements are much better this time. We all love it.
The biggest event that I have done ever in my life. We are serving almost 32,000 people. Me and my team has got a confidence into them that, you know, we can do such events very regularly, and hopefully we will be doing soon another event of almost the same strength. For this event, we are cooking around 6.5 ton of upma. Also, we are making around 2 ton of tomato chutney. This is South Indian chutney which we will be serving with upma and idli.
मेरे पीछे आप एक टीम देख रहे हैं, मेरी पूरी है, 25 शेफ है इसके अंदर.
6 घंटे में हम 32,000 इडली बना रहे हैं.
हेल्दी रिफ्रेशमेंट है सबके सामने, देख रहे हो, हमने बहुत लाइक किया इसको.
द फूड टेस्ट वॉज एक्सीलेंट. It was very refreshing after this long run.
It is giving us you know, more energy after seeing people eating this food and loving the food and giving their comments about the food.